Morning, dear children. Army Public School Primary Wing Udhampur welcomes class 1 to the online classes of subject computer. Children, today we'll study about how to switch on or off a computer. That is chapter number 5. Children, computer is a delicate machine. We should operate it carefully. Let us learn how. While learning the first step, you should know is how to turn on and off a computer properly. By now, you know that a computer is a man-made machine, and you also know that it is run by electricity. So children, we should be very careful while operating the computer system. Let's move on to the computer working. Let's get started with your computer. Children, we have studied about parts of computer till now. Now we will study about how to make computer work. Computer works on electricity. The wire of CPU have to be plugged to the main switch through the UPS. The UPS gives a non-stop supply of the current or power to the computer. It keeps giving power supply for some time even when the electricity goes off. This gives you enough time to shut the computer completely. Now let's learn about steps to switch on the computer. The process of starting of the computer is called booting. First step is switch on the power switch where the UPS is plugged. Second is switch on the UPS. Third step is switch on the computer by pressing the power button or push button on the CPU. Fourth step is switch on the monitor by pressing the push button on the monitor. Children, it takes a minute before getting ready to work after switching on. Then you will see the welcome screen. Wait for some time to see desktop. Now you are ready to work. Children, this is how we can switch on the computer carefully. But do you know that we should wait for the screen to be visible to us, for the desktop to be visible to us. Now let's move on to the steps to switch off the computer. Save and close all the programs and open files. Then click on the start button, a menu will appear. Click on the power button and then click shut down. Wait for blinking light of CPU to go off automatically. Then switch off the monitor first. Then switch off the UPS, then switch off the main supply, then cover the computer. This is the proper way to shut down the computer. This is how, if you will work, the computer will also work properly. That means it will keep the computer fit and fine and will make your work easy. So children, this is how you can switch on and off the computer. But there is a very necessary caution that while operating the computer, never switch off the computer directly. Alright, so this is how you can operate the computer. Thank you. Practice it at home and stay safe. Read the chapter. Stay well.